If you've ever been curious about food intolerances, Advanced Food Intolerance Labs made an at-home kit, and it is so easy to use. You pick 10 little strands of hair, cut off a half of an inch, and put it in this little Ziploc bag. Label it with this little envelope, and then you mail it back to the lab with this prepaid shipping label. It's really that easy.